battle.
Ah, here we go. Excuse me. We have, I believe it was Hyde and Hunt, is it? No, I'm sorry. Raptor and Suarez. The Yoshi Dittos. Oh, damage isn't high enough to do a good spike yet, but very nice effort by Raptor. Very good play by Raptor. Tries best to get rid of Moncho, but didn't get that done. Not enough damage. Got them cornered a little bit. Woo! Got them both in one shot. Very nice timing, Suarez. We see Yoshi combo. Yeah, Soan was being a little cautious. They didn't want to just run up. Oh! 2-for-1 right there as well by Moncho. If I can get 2-on-1 on me, I'll do 2-on-1 on you. Got him with the egg. Just stalled him a little bit. Ah, watch out for that counter. Recharge it up. Soan will see it coming up. Ooh! Very nice Raptor and... Oh, goodness gracious. Ooh, very nice Suarez. Good spike. Situation. Yoshi's damage is pretty high. The bowling ball, or very decently charged. Up smash by Soan. Oh, there we go. 2v1s. Pressure is always on high. You gotta be very quick with your hands, very quick to think. See the scenario, how they're moving, how you should determine how they should move. Go after one, let the other come to you. Fake them out. Grab and throw them to the partner. Hopefully the partner will hit. A lot of things to take in consideration. Alright, game number two. See if they might make some adjustments. But everything was pretty good in the first match from what I was seeing. Just unfortunate. Yes. Ooh, that was three up airs by Suarez. Very nice. The Yoshi team is starting off real strong. Oh, Up smash, very good. All that damage to Soan. That Yoshi's down air, it reaches up to, I believe, like 26% on one shot. Soan and Zero, I believe it goes up that high. Yoshi got the quick beats. Dancing feet. Get up there, like Moncho. Tree is out, and it's on the moving platform. Moncho times it correctly. Say goodbye to whoever gets hit by it. Follow through with that up air, very nice. Team Yoshi is looking good right now with the stocks. Dojo is on high percent. It could be a two stock lead for Team Yoshi. Not quite there yet with Suarez. Oh, very unfortunate, but that leaves it at a tie. And, as you see, Yoshi team sees that Soan is the one with the highest damage. They go after him immediately. They want to get him out of here. Soan obviously knows that they are coming for him. Moncho trying his best to try to relieve the pressure a bit. Forward air won't do it just yet. Ooh, he waited. Good patience. Good patience. He's all into Moncho now. Ooh, using one of the eggs as a distraction. Very nice. They had him trapped. Yoshi with them quick feet. Very nice game between the two. Very nice.
Team battle.
Finals. Settling it on the battlefield. No more moving platforms for Moncho, but still platforms nonetheless. Not just one, but three. Down tilt works just fine. That shield breaker, they were trying to break it with the down arrows. Team C, Soan has the highest damage again. Even in doubles, they try to do a 2v1. It's pretty efficient, but always gonna need help from the partner, but you must be careful yourselves, otherwise you'll be hitting each other and you'll be doing more harm than good to yourselves. I believe that was a very good neutral air by Suarez that did the final kill. Yes, you got that tail whip. Ooh, very good tech by Moncho. Returns the favor with the up tilt. Alright, comes down to the wire. Everyone one stock. Moncho is trying desperately to try to relieve the pressure. They know that they're going to go after Soan. There you go. These dinosaurs right here are relentless. Ooh, not just yet. Oh. That was a ladder of up airs. Ooh. Right at the ledge with the spike. Very nice, Raptor and Suarez. Congratulations. Very nice.